Blinney, Wikipedia article audio. A blinny or, rarely, blin, is a Russian pancake traditionally made from wheat or buckwheat flour and served with sour cream, quark, butter, caviar, and other garnishes. It is also known as blintzes, crepes, or paletskinky. Some English dictionaries record usage of the forms blin as singular and blinny or bliny as plural, which correspond to the originally Russian forms, but some dictionaries consider this usage so rare in English that they do not mention blin at all and only record the widespread modern regular usage of blinny for the singular and blinies for the plural. For example, the American Heritage, Macmillan, and Vocabulary.com dictionaries. Some cookbooks and restaurants use blin and blintchik as in Russian to refer to crepes. Etymology. History. Blintzes are apparently an offshoot of blinny. They are thin pancakes usually made of wheat flour, folded to form a casing and then sautéed or baked. Blinny comes from the Russian word blyny, which refers to pancakes in general and comes from the Old Russian mlin, blin, which comes from Old Slavic mlin, Ukrainian for blin. Blinis were considered by early Slavic people in pre-Christian times to be a symbol of the sun, due to their round form. They were traditionally prepared at the end of winter to honor the rebirth of the new sun. This tradition was adopted by the Orthodox Church and is carried on to the present day. Droshina, a kind of blinny, was also served at wakes to commemorate the recently deceased. Traditional Russian blinis are made with yeasted batter, which is left to rise and then diluted with milk, soured milk, cold or boiling water. When diluted with boiling water, they are referred to as zavarniye blini. A lighter and thinner form made from unyeasted batter is also common in Russia. Traditionally, blinis are baked in a Russian oven. The process of preparing blinis is still referred to as baking in Russian, even though they are nowadays pan-fried, like pancakes. All kinds of flour may be used, from wheat and buckwheat to oatmeal and millet, although wheat is currently the most popular. Blinis were popularized in the United States by Eastern European Jewish immigrants who used them in Jewish cuisine. While not part of any specific religious rite in Judaism, blinis stuffed with a cheese filling and then fried in oil are served on holidays such as Hanukkah and Shavuot. Blini and blintchiki are ordinarily stuffed before frying a second time, wrapped around stuffing and eaten without refrying or simply folded and eaten with a dip. Fillings include chocolate, mushrooms, meat, rice, mashed potatoes and cheese. Varieties. Some ways that blinis are prepared and served include the following. They may be folded or rolled into a tube with sweet or salty fillings such as varenyi, fruit, berry, mashed potatoes, quark, cooked ground meat, cooked chicken, salmon, chopped boiled eggs with green onions or chopped mushrooms. Blinis are considered to be the traditional meal in Lithuanian culture on Shrove Tuesday. Blinis made from batter containing various additions such as grated potato or apple and raisins. Such blinis are quite common in Eastern Europe and Central Europe and are more solidly filled than the spongy pancakes usually eaten in North America. Blinis covered with butter, sour cream, jam, honey, or caviar. Blinis made with pouring batter over chopped vegetables, meat, or mushrooms put on a frying pan beforehand are called blini s pripiakom. Blintzes. A filling such as jam, fruit, potato, quark, cottage cheese, or farmer cheese, cooked ground meat, cooked chicken, and even chopped mushrooms, bean sprouts, cabbage and onions is rolled or enveloped into a pre-fried blintz and then the blintz is lightly refried, sautéed or baked. Such blintzes are also called nalysniki or krokiety. The caviar filling is popular during Russian-style cocktail parties. Buckwheat blinis are part of traditional Russian cuisine. They are also widespread in Ukraine, where they are sometimes known as hryčinėki, and Lithuania's Chkidža region, the only region in the country where buckwheat is grown, where they are called grikybliniai.